And there's Simon from simonwoods.com. Wine today is Kuentz Bas Riesling Tradition 2012 from Alsace. Let's give it a whirl. Well, that does bound out of the glass to say, hello, here I am. Characters here, very ripe citrus, that ripe, almost crystallised orange, going into the blood orange, the clementine. And there's something slightly more exotic there, maybe even a touch of the lychee. I associate lychee more with Gewürztraminer in Alsace, but there is some of that character there. Also something plummy. You know, you get those tangy Victoria plums where the stones don't quite come out of their come out of the flesh, so a sign that you've got it just that little bit too early. But a little bit of that plummy tang. That blood orange character is really strong. Was it Zoom lollies? Well, I don't know how long ago they stopped making them, but that character comes through. A little bit of ginger in there, a little bit of that lychee. I like it for its freshness now, and some people will want to drink it absolutely at this stage, and I'm probably veering towards that. But it's all everything's in there for it to be able to age well, so it's got this backbone of zesty citrus acidity that's going to keep it going for quite a long time. Not ages, but certainly a good 5 years. And as it will mellow, it will get a little bit more honeyed. But I like it now for its that slightly spicy, spiky freshness and appeal. See you soon.